This followed the appearance of Kampala Capital City Authority officials headed by Dorothy Kisaka, the executive director of the authority, before COSASE to respond to the December 2023 Auditor General's report, but the committee found fault with the absence of the political leadership.
The standard practice is going to be, when you're coming here to account, we want your political leadership. I will not be prejudiced by what I hear and know regarding the politics at KCCA. But here, everybody must come here and carry their cross. That is the first guidance I'm giving.
We have not received an invitation to the political side. Usually, they receive their own invitation, and it is not the executive director who invites them.
It should be recalled that National Outdoor Advertising and Contractors Association Limited dragged KCCA to court, seeking an order to quash the decision by KCCA to impose advertising rates, which they described as illegal, and court awarded advertisers 10.882 billion shillings.
We've had a history with ordinances in KCCA, and this should be the last time an issue of that nature comes in this committee or in parliament. It's so basic to us.
However, almost 4 years since the ruling, Kampala Capital City Authority Council has failed to put in place ordinance to operationalize the 2019 Outdoor Advertising Ordinance, which has seen KCCA miss out on revenue since April 2020. Yet by the time the exercise was halted, Kampala Capital City Authority had collected 3.52 billion shillings in one financial year. Medad Lubega Segona tasked the KCCA team to explain why the political leadership wasn't in attendance to respond to this query.
Chair, when you look at the response of this COPE, COPE members have the COPE. Madam ED, I don't know that this is a fashion or a design, but when you look at this letter, you are writing to Auditor General. And down we have given copies. You have given a copy to Accountant General, Minister of Finance, Deputy Executive Director, KCCA, Director Treasury Services, KCCA, and Director Internal Audit, KCCA. I don't see a copy to the political side, the Lord Mayor. So is this a fashion or it's a design?
However, he further rejected the explanation given by Kisaka, saying that Parliament will not write separate letters to the same agency, but there is need for KCCA to streamline its affairs and ensure that both parties appear before Parliament when summoned.
At least as long as I chair this committee, the standard practice is going to be, you will never come here without the political head or leadership of your institution. Okay? And this we're not going to debate. I have read that law back to back. It will not be permissible. Because in the Auditor General's queries are issues of a political nature which have got to be responded to by the political leadership.
The meeting was postponed to next week, where KCCA is also required to respond to several queries, including the failure to collect 199.678 billion shillings in property rates across the country. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.